Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to D's Gaming, and this is Let's Play The Secret of Monkey Island Special Edition. So we got to the island finally, had our butts on fire, and we met up with this Herman Tooth Rot character, who apparently has been stranded here forever. So we got some ores, and let's go explore this island, see what more lies ahead for us.
Herman, please return our key to the monkey head. The cannibals.
Is that a banana in your pocket, or are you just glad to see us?
You've got a lot of nerve stealing from the notorious Monkey Island cannibals.
You're cannibals?
Well, yes. Although lately, we've been trying to stay away from red meat.
Only for health reasons. We're still as vicious as ever.
Oh, especially with tourists who try to steal our stuff for souvenirs. Well, what do you have to say for yourself?
Oh, go ahead and eat me. See if I care.
Hey, whatever you say. We might eat you, we might let you go. We'll have to talk about it with the village nutritionist. Come, let me show you our guest hut. That should do it.
Cannibals, I'm not giving you bloodsuckers your key to the monkey head until you return my banana picker. H.T.
God.
So let's do it.
But think of your arteries.
We are cannibals, for crying out loud.
Yeah, but cannibals have to watch their saturated fats just like everyone else.
Thank you.
Ick. Private property. Worshipping is permitted, but please do not enter the monkey head. G.P. LeChuck. Made by Red Skull. I doubt anyone will miss this piece of junk.
Ah, the banana thief returns to the scene of the crime.
Maybe we should just eat him right now.
Do you have any idea how much cholesterol is in one of these things? Now then, how did you break out of our hut, and why did you come back?
Don't eat me. I'll give you anything.
Anything? If you had some sort of offering for us, something that we could pass on to the great monkey? Well, hey, wow, this is impressive. Lemonhead, take a look at this.
Ooh, that's nice. And it says, made by Lemonhead, just like one of mine. We should take this to the great monkey.
Yes, I agree. We are very grateful to you for this fine gift. If there's anything you need on Monkey Island, just come see us.
My banana picker back.
He's babbling to himself.
But will they give it to me? They want the monkey head key back first. That'll be the day. Hey, thanks. I thought I'd never see this again. Here, you can take this.
Hey. And don't worry, I won't use it or anything.
Got the key, guys. Guys, thank you again so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and like me, leave a comment below, and I will see you guys in the next video.